will prevent the noodles from sticking to each other. Get as much flavor as possible. So, here's our mixed veggies. We want to start seasoning them. These veggies are also going to cook. I got my soy sauce here. I always use low sodium since we're adding our own seasoning. And we don't want it to be too salty. So that can be a little turn off. Here's my adobo. I got garlic powder. And I have a little bit of chicken seasoning too. And we're just going to continue to saute. Idea, even if you wanted to just stop right here, this is a good veggie stir fry. Look how beautiful it is. This is an excellent veggie stir fry. Before you even add the noodles, you can eat this as a meal as well. And you could use olive oil, because olive oil is really good for sauteing. Vegan too, because they're